hip. The Owls are going to start off with the possession. Baptiste finds a bit of open space. His three-pointer's up. And good! 3-0 to the Owls early as Mason G. Baptiste hits one from deep.
Octavio works it down in the paint.
Cio
dishes it out to Brito. Brito shoots the three. It's good!
Octavio Brito started off high with five already. Owls 8 point.
Cio works it up to Brito.
And Brito
has the dunk.
Slams it down. Early timeout from the Scarlet Raiders. And Octavio Brito show here early on. Looking to attack left. And it's blocked off the backboard by Jeff Hunter. The Owls now.
Brito takes another one.
And it hits the assist. 4-for-4 start from Octavio Brito, and he's already at double digits. Cio finding Brito again, wide open. Jared Cishon from the corner, and he hits. The Keene State Owls are on fire,
firing on all cylinders right now. Assisting.
Cio.
And there he is with the assist off to Cio.
Excellent take from him. He felt the defender on his back and went with the inside hand up.
Fakes the reverse layup to Gene Baptiste, and it's a bucket!
That's an excellent move from Carruthers. The body control and everything to find the open shooter.
And Bowens.
And Brito
broken up by Brito. Brito on the transition. Brito stuffed it home off the steal.
His second dunk of the game, and the energy in this building, it just keeps going up.
He's still getting smothered on defense. Carruthers drives, dishes it. Johnson to Aronson. Another three-pointer for Keene State.
And a great extra pass from Johnston. Finds the open Aronson in his first basket of the game. Been very close to the rim. Maybe a bit rushed.
And Gene Baptiste fades away in the paint.
Aronson catch and pop. Bang. He's 2-for-2 from three to start this one.
Hunter did a great job there at the top of the key, setting up that shot for Aronson. Hunter likes to fake at the top of the key and then go back in. This time he dishes it to Cishon. And one!
Great Cishon. Finish there. We'll see Brito to the hoop now, and his third dunk in the game!
Once again, you see Hunter at the top of the key, setting up a pass for one of his guards.
Cishon. Great Euro, and he finishes off balance. He likes that one. Cishon finds the trailing Brito from deep.
Another one for Brito.
6 a game as a freshman last year. It's a great pass to Hunter from Carruthers. Coach Ryan Cave will call a 30-second timeout.
They got a big lead. Just find the right shots.
They
find, and there's one.
An open C out for three.
Just what Keene State wants to do. Find the right passes.
Drive against the zone and kick. Excellent job there from Cishon to Brito. He's got 25.
Brito now 9-for-11 from the field. Make it 10-for-12.
And
slams
it's
it home.
Showtime when he gets on the break, and Cishon steals it right back. Not as exciting, but still 2 points for the Owls.
Maybe not, but back-to-back transitional buckets for the Owls. Assets for Rutgers-Newark tonight. Continuing to drive to the open basket. Just to see how it does now. Great awareness there on the transitional defense.
And Brito again. He's fired up. And so is the Owls bench. Brito pump fakes. It's always exciting when he has the ball in his hands. He finds himself with the ball again. Another three-pointer. And it's good. Octavio Brito. Brito.
It's like we got the Keene State Splash Brothers here.
Brito, the no-look to Jeff Hunter for two. Scanning the zone. Cio, not afraid of the 6'8". Bowens will finish. He'll get himself into double digits. Gene Baptiste in the corner. In and out, but Brito's there. And put back is good. Freshman.
Great pass from Bristow. Over to Colin. Puts it down.
Bristow lines another one up. That one looks good, and it is good.
That time Hicks finds Bristow. Bench getting some good points there.
Carruthers by Halton. Great take. bury a three. The sophomore, Patrick Freeman.
I'm not sure how much that basket's going to end up counting in the end, though, as Johnson does find Garrison off a great pass.
LJ Hicks slides up a three. Nothing but net. But elects with a skip pass to Garrison. Finds Bristow.
Bristow fades away. Beautiful shot from Bristow. Nothing but net.
The Keene State Owls will move to 2-0 on the season so far. 1-0 at home. An excellent 36-point blowout for the Keene State Owls.